7. That's how many years BOOX is promising security updates for their brand new Note Air 5 CE Note. Let's talk about that. Big news from BOOX this week. The Note Air 5 C has officially landed in the European Product Registry for Energy Labeling. And the details are certainly very interesting. BOOX has registered the Note Air 5 C under European regulations, and while the energy rating might not impress everyone, one promise certainly does. BOOX is offering a minimum of 5 years of software updates and a staggering 7 years of security updates. That's a major step up from previous models, which often saw just 1 year of update. But not everyone is convinced. Some users are skeptical. Can BOOX really deliver on this long-term promise? One user pointed out that even newer models like the Note Max have faced delays of over 3 months of major software updates. Others question how BOOX will backport security patches from future Android version to older ones, a task which is very complicated and very work intensive. Now let's talk numbers. According to EPREL, the Note Air 5 C earns an energy class F rating. Not super impressive in itself, but it's not all bad news. The device passed 104 repeated free fall tests without defects. The Note Air 5 C scored higher in durability, repairability, and energy efficiency than Apple's latest iPad Pro M5. BOOX declares a battery endurance of 39 hours and 10 minutes per cycle under default settings, but users remember the predecessor draining nearly 10% per hour under heavy use, so real-world performance may vary. The Note Air 5 C is making bold promises, but only time will tell if BOOX can truly deliver. What do you think? Let me know in the comments below.